Elijay, Georgia is a pretty cool town, a lot of antique shops, a good yogurt shop, but it also has Goldline Darters. Goldline Darter is a federally threatened species. It's only found in two places in the world. Right where we are here in the Coosawhattee River system in northwest Georgia, and then way over in central Alabama in the Cahaba River just below Birmingham. This fish lives in shallow, fast-flowing water. Goldline darters are important, first of all, because they are a rare species that's restricted in range. They're the canary in the coal mine. If they start disappearing, that tells us that our aquatic systems are getting worse off than they were previously.
So that is an adult goldline darter.
We got three goldline darters, which was exciting. And that's good news because they'd had caught some at this site about 10 years ago, and then another survey was done about 20 years ago. So we've got consistent data from this site. They are a federally threatened species, so they're naturally really rare. So getting one is exciting, but getting multiple at a site is a really good sign because that shows we have a population that's potentially decently robust. Most people are really surprised to learn that we're looking for these smaller fish. Like, many days I'll be sampling and I won't even get to see a bass. It's neat to be able to talk to people about just the diversity of fish species in their areas. Like, many of them have never seen a darter before. So it's really neat to get to engage with people and let them know about the unique diversity that's literally in their backyard.
The folks in this area are being good stewards of the Coosawhattee River and its tributaries. We only sampled the fast-flowing riffles. We got 10 or 11 species. That indicates that this system's doing pretty good. Here in the southeast, we've got the greatest aquatic biodiversity anywhere in the world for a temperate climate where the leaves fall off the trees. And the general public just doesn't really realize what is literally in their backyard. And it's awesome what's in their backyard.